If you're building an e-commerce app, there's one topic that's on your mind a lot: payments. Whether it's accepting different forms of payments, detecting fraud, or generating reports, your app's going to be spending a lot of time handling these tasks. And one of the more complex tasks is managing invoices. If you have a customer who wants to be billed at a later point or use a payment method other than a credit card, you'll want to record their order and send them an invoice so that they can make that payment at a more appropriate time and you can keep that sale. And for most of you, you're not doing that work yourself. You're taking advantage of a third-party payment platform like Stripe to handle all that work while using a database like Cloud Firestore to save and keep track of customer orders. But gosh, wouldn't it be nice if these two systems could work closer together? If you could automatically create invoices as soon as an order was added to your database and automatically update that order once the payment has been received? This is where the Stripe Invoice Extension can help out. Firebase extensions are pre-built solutions that can be easily added to your applications without the need to research, write, or debug code on your own. The Stripe Invoice Extension makes it simple to automatically send an invoice to any customer so that they can make a payment at a time and place of their choosing. Behind the scenes, it uses a cloud function to look for incoming documents in a collection that you specify. When you want to send an invoice to a customer, you just create a new document with the items that need to be invoiced, along with the customer's user ID or email. When that document has been added to your collection, the cloud function will send that information off to Stripe. Stripe will then send that customer an invoice based on the information you've sent them, and you can even customize it with your company's logo and branding. And Stripe can send information back to your database too. When your customer has completed their payment, Stripe can update the status of the order in the original Cloud Firestore document so that you know you can go ahead and finish up the transaction. You can configure exactly how the Stripe invoice extension works. By configuring options, you can specify which collection to observe for invoices, your Stripe API key, the default number of days until a payment is due, the webhook to use so that Stripe can communicate back to your database, and even where to host the cloud function that performs the computation. The best thing about Firebase extensions is the engineers at Stripe and Firebase have done most of the hard work for you, so you can get this up and running in no time at all. But of course, the entire extension is open source if you ever want to view the code or build your own cloud function. For more info on the Stripe Invoice extension and all the other ways Firebase extensions can make your life easier, head on over to firebase.google.com/products/extensions. And happy coding!